Sacramento County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the police can in search. Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the police. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The remains of an unidentified male.
Ah, slaughterhouse. See if we can find a tool. Health, that's good. Hopefully we'll get a shitty Bubba. I just gotta find a tool. This is the worst time for a grandpa to wake up. Fuck it. Okay, we're getting progress. Thank you. Okay. Back door is open, guys. You can get out through the back door. I have it open. Where the battery is, just go that way. They've left most of the doors that way open. Like, you just gotta make it to the back door. I'll stay in the game as long as possible until they push me out. I hear someone being beat to death. Yeah, this way, this way. Come on, Connie, this way. Door's open. Run, girl, run. Yeah, you too. Get over here, man. Run, everybody run.
Please, God. Please, help me.
Let's go. Three-person escape. That's good, our first fucking escape of the night. Let's goddamn go. GG's, guys, GG's, that was a good match.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance to please come forward. A series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive.
Let's get to it, boys.
I gotta get out of here. This looks promising.
Gotta find some swords and bone scraps real quick. Grandpa. expect me upstairs. Guys, I'm about to get the basement exit open. Okay, so one red, three. Okay, so this one here, yellow there. Blue seven, green seven.
Oh, yes! You got it!
Basement exit's open! Find it before it fucking turns off.
No.
Where the fuck is the basement exit? Can one of you go upstairs and pull the switch on the basement exit? I'm like right in front of it. It's literally all the work we've done, you just gotta go upstairs and pull the switch. It should be like right there when you get upstairs. And I see you up there. Just go upstairs, girl. Just go upstairs and pull that switch. Bro, just pull the upstairs switch. Well, I already did all the work for the upstairs switch. I put the fuse in. I broke it open. You literally just have to pull a lever. What do you mean, bro? I fucking got it open. It's done. generator turned off. Oh my God. I recovered my stamina. Just keep walking. And then jump. Run. Oh my God, I made it out. Holy shit.
They could be anywhere.
Oh, fuck. That was intense. GG, boys. GG's. The most points.
The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Chinatown. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Authorities were alerted to Helms Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was.
Alright, let's try to get out of here.
Connie! Oh my God! What are they doing? Come on. I gotta find something I can use. This might come in handy. What's that?
Gotta get me a tool as quick as possible. Found the fuse box.
Where's that?
Kind of right outside the door we were just in. It's like in a corner. Yeah, it's like right over here, Anna.
Anna, it's me, Connie.
I got your back, homie. I got a knife.
One of them just came in the basement and opened the door.
Nice.
It's the hillbilly.
Oh, found the valve.
Oh, yeah, nice. Use that up front because you can get a pressurized exit.
The pressure thing's down here. I just walked by it. It's at the basement.
Is it where we were? Were you with us when we left, or no?
I was not. It's by the north storage room.
Okay, I have no clue where that is.
Yeah, me neither. I wish I had a good description.
Oh, wait, no, I see it, actually. I see it. Hold on, it's highlighted.
I can use that.
I'm sure he's definitely not gonna see me, dude.
You get a lot of lockpicks, don't you?
What? What? I just hit it in a corner. What?
I got an extra lockpick,
no
so
way,
we can get out here.
Oh my god, guys.
God's name.
You would not believe.
What is this place?
You would not believe what just happened.
It's not electrified. I can get it open with my lockpick. Damn, how many lockpicks you got, girl? Okay, so I don't know if it's the parking lot exit, but we got a door open. We're gonna get out.
I'm putting the pressurized. Putting the valve on.
Madre de Dios. Please, protect us.
Yeah, I'm not gonna leave immediately. I'm gonna wait till they can get over here for as long as possible. You can leave if you want.
What exit do you guys have open?
I don't know if it's called the parking lot one or if it's like got a different name for it. Oh,
is it?
Yeah,
is it the one
with
the car battery?
We gotta go, Anna.
Car battery or gas?
Yeah. Run, Anna. He's turning on the car battery. He's turning on the car battery. Get out here, Anna.
Please let my friends be okay.
Yeah, he's turning on the car battery. Be careful. Don't.
There's two of them on me right now. I stepped in a trap. I'm gonna die, but y'all should be good.
It sounds like someone's dying.
Yeah, it's electrified again. Well, I guess we'll just wait out here. Hi, hitchhiker!
I really hope the cook did not see me.
Well, the door's still unlocked. It's just a matter of, you gotta turn off the car battery and get out here.
Oh my god, dude, they're everywhere.
You can do it, Evan, I believe.
Dude, I'm running for my life!
I mean, if we die, we just leave, Anna. Oh, pressure exit! Pressure exit open! Yeah, it's open. Pressure exit's open. Get out there, man.
Yeah,
I see him right on your ass.
Yeah, I'm out of there.
Somebody!
Oh, hey, Connie! Did you come from the other exit?
Yeah, I came from the other exit.
I saw both of you guys.
That was good shit, guys. Good shit.
Yeah, that was cool.
GG, enemy team. That was a good match.
GG, brother.
I can't tell if this game is unbalanced or, like, you know.
I feel like it's really well balanced. Just a matter of how stealthy you are. Can't believe we got out that quick. That just followed Anna the whole time.